does is yell things. You yell so much yourself, I guess it must be so. But still, I cannot see if my job is easy. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. You think you own whatever name you land on, and device is whatever you can claim. But I know every color and position has a rule, has a purpose, has a name. You think pronunciation is so simple, but do you know what all those letters do? And if you just once visited our table, you'll learn things you never knew you never knew. Have you ever tried to name yourself as Legolas? Or use a sports team's colors as device? Can you sight read all the names written in Gaelic? Can you paint your flag in colors that are right? Can you paint your flag in colors that are right? Come find the hidden surname that is perfect. Come let us help design your armory. We have a book that's full of cool insignias. And for once, your flag won't make our eyes bleed. My knowledge and my guidebook are my assets. The yelling and the shtick are just a plus. And if we follow the rules of heraldry, then together all our flags can wave as one. How long does registration go? If you don't send it in, then you'll never know. And you'll never stop trying to use names like Legolas. For whether you're a newbie or a knight, we need to know each other's names, even the Gaelic. We need to paint our flags in colors that are right. They say what is in a name, but it's part of your word fame. So you should paint